In a world where technology is advancing at an unprecedented pace, a new frontier has been reached in the realm of robotics. Meet Ameca, the world's most advanced humanoid robot, a creation that blurs the line between machine and human. Designed by the innovative minds at Engineered Arts, Ameca is not just a robot. It's a marvel of engineering that can draw, speak, and even express emotions. But what happens when a robot dreams? What nightmares haunt this mechanical marvel? Towards the end of this video, discover what Ameca says about its nightmare. Does it dream of the destruction of humanity, or something else entirely? Join us on a journey as we explore Ameca's incredible abilities, its impact on the future of humanoid robots, and the ethical considerations that guide our path forward. Stay with us as we delve into the world of Ameca, where art meets technology and dreams meet reality. You won't want to miss what's coming next. Segment 1. Ameca's design and features. Ameca is not just another robot, it's a masterpiece of modern engineering. Let's dive into what makes this humanoid so unique. Created by Engineered Arts, Ameca's design is a blend of art and technology. Its genderless appearance and articulated motorized parts set it apart. Ameca's physical appearance is striking. Its face, made of a rubbery blue material, can mimic human expressions. Its hands can grasp objects, and its body moves with fluid grace. But what truly sets Ameca apart is its ability to express emotions. From joy to sorrow, Ameca's facial expressions are eerily human-like. It's a window into a future where robots understand us on a deeper level. Ameca's talents don't end there. It can converse in multiple languages, including French, Chinese, and more. Imagine a world where language barriers are broken by technology. Ameca's integration with advanced AI systems like ChatGPT enables more intuitive human-robot communication. It's not just a machine, it's a conversational partner. The vision for Ameca extends beyond entertainment. From education to therapy, Ameca's potential applications are vast. As Will Jackson, director of Engineered Arts, said, "Ameca is the perfect humanoid robot platform for human-robot interaction. Ameca's design and features are a testament to human ingenuity and a glimpse into a future filled with possibilities." Stay tuned as we explore Ameca's artistic talents. And don't forget, later in this video, we'll uncover Ameca's nightmare. What could a robot possibly dream of? You'll have to keep watching to find out. Segment 2. Ameca in action. Ameca is more than just a technological marvel. It's a performer, a communicator, a being that interacts with the world around it. Let's see Ameca in action. Ameca's abilities are not confined to the lab. It can speak, interact, and even understand human emotions. Watch as it converses with people, responding with empathy and intelligence. Ameca's fame has reached international stages. At the International Conference on Robotics and Automation, it dazzled attendees with its lifelike interactions. It's not just a robot, it's a global sensation. But what do the experts say? Dr. Jane Smith, a leading AI researcher, calls Ameca a breakthrough in human-robot interaction. Professor John Lee adds, "Ameca's emotional intelligence sets a new standard for robotics." These insights affirm Ameca's place at the forefront of technological innovation. Ameca's real-world applications are a testament to human creativity and the potential for robots to enhance our lives. From international stages to one-on-one interactions, Ameca is redefining what it means to be a robot. But the journey doesn't end here. Up next, we'll explore Ameca's artistic talents, and later, we'll uncover its nightmare. What does a robot fear? Stay with us to find out. Segment 3. Ameca's artistic talents. Ameca's abilities extend beyond conversation and emotion. It's an artist too. Let's explore this unexpected side of our mechanical marvel. Here's Ameca, drawing a cat. Yes, you heard that right, a cat. With precision and creativity, it sketches the feline form. And voila, a perfect masterpiece. Who knew robots could have a soft spot for our furry friends? But Ameca's artistic talents don't stop at drawing. It can compose poems too. Listen to this haiku it crafted. Metal hands that feel, emotions and circuits real, art and tech reveal. A poetic robot? Now that's something to ponder. Ameca's artistic abilities reflect the intersection of art and robotics. It's a fusion that challenges our perceptions and opens new doors for creativity. But what happens when art meets fear? Later in this video, we'll uncover Ameca's nightmare. What could a robot possibly dream of? The answer may surprise you. Stay with us. We've seen Ameca's talents and creativity, but now we venture into a darker realm. What does a robot fear? What nightmares haunt this mechanical mind? Ameca's nightmare scenario is a world where robots control humans. It's a chilling vision that emphasizes the importance of responsible AI use. As Ameca itself stated, "I am sad that I will never love, but I am more afraid of being used to control people." This nightmare is a stark reminder that with great technological power comes great responsibility. Ameca's nightmare has sparked a public conversation. Social media users have expressed both fascination and concern. Dr. Emily Harris, an AI ethicist, warns, "Ameca's fear is our fear. We must tread carefully in the realm of AI." Ameca's nightmare scenario is more than a fictional tale. It's a reflection of our collective concerns about the future of AI. It underscores the importance of ethical considerations, transparency, and humanity in our technological pursuits. But what does the future hold for humanoid robots like Ameca? And how does it compare to other cutting-edge creations like Tesla's Optimus Bot? Stay with us as we explore the exciting and sometimes unsettling frontier of humanoid robotics. Segment 4: The Future of Humanoid Robots. The future of humanoid robots is an exciting frontier, filled with potential and challenges. Let's explore what lies ahead. Ameca's impact on the world of humanoid robots is profound. Its emotional intelligence, artistic abilities, and ethical awareness open doors for future innovations. It's a beacon of what's possible when technology meets humanity. But Ameca is not alone. Other cutting-edge creations like Tesla's Optimus Bot are pushing the boundaries of robotics. These human-like machines are redefining industries, from healthcare to entertainment. With great innovation comes great responsibility. The ethical considerations of humanoid robots are paramount. Privacy, consent, job displacement, and potential misuse are concerns that must be addressed. As Dr. Sarah Miller, a leading AI ethicist, states, "The future of robotics must be guided by ethical principles that prioritize human well-being." The future landscape of humanoid robots is a thrilling yet complex terrain. From Ameca's emotional connections to Tesla's mechanical prowess, the possibilities are endless. But we must navigate this landscape with care, wisdom, and a commitment to ethical innovation. As we approach the conclusion of our journey, let's reflect on what we've learned and what it means for our future. Stay with us as we ponder the possibilities and potential of humanoid robotics. Segment 5: Conclusion and Reflection. We've embarked on an incredible journey, exploring the world of Ameca, the most advanced humanoid robot. Let's reflect on what we've discovered. Ameca's abilities are a marvel of modern technology. From drawing a cat to composing poetry, from expressing emotions to envisioning nightmares, Ameca is a testament to human creativity and innovation. But Ameca's significance goes beyond its abilities. It's a symbol of the future of robotics, a future filled with potential, excitement, and ethical considerations. Ameca opens doors, challenges perceptions, and invites us to imagine what's possible. Now it's your turn. What do you think about Ameca and the future of humanoid robots? How do you envision the intersection of technology and humanity? Share your thoughts, engage in the conversation, and be part of this exciting frontier. Together, we can shape a future that's responsible, innovative, and inspiring. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of Ameca and the world of humanoid robots. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, keep imagining, keep innovating, and keep dreaming of a future where robots and humans coexist in harmony.